Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it's wonderful to have this dinner meeting, and the speaker is Professor Mathew Bunn from Harvard University. He is talking about the evolving opportunities for cooperation in nuclear security. Evening meetings are different than morning meetings, and it is purely left up to the speaker as to how it makes it different as compared to morning meeting. There are no formulas or prescriptions as to how to make it different, but the topic is so interesting and so exciting, I am very sure that you would find enough of that. Moreover, looking at the credentials of Professor Mathew Bunn, who is married, so make him eligible for evening talks. He has two daughters, wonderful. He is a professor of practice, makes him very, very eligible for the evening talk. And his work has been on real challenging areas which relate to nuclear theft, terrorism, nuclear proliferation, and how to control it, future of nuclear energy and fuel cycle, and policies to promote innovation in energy technologies. That means on the peace side and on the control of the war towards peace. He has worked on the areas where, what do you do with the disposition of excess weapons plutonium, which we have often debated, because if you give this challenge to a young person, he would come up with hundreds of applications of this plutonium which comes out of weapons, but the bosses and the politicians never agree to those young people. They believe those are not the applications for this plutonium. And he has worked both in USA for this and in Soviet Union also. He has made 20 books in the areas which he is practicing, and also hundreds of articles. So I, like all of you, am ready to listen to Professor Mathew Bunn.
So, thank you very much.